Welcome back to our channel for part 2 of Good Manners. Today we will be talking about manners in France.
Last time we talked about the way you dress in Korea and the Korean tradition of taking your shoes off when you go to some places. For this video, we will be talking about what you shouldn't do between friends.
So like last time, we're gonna show you a skit. All you have to do is find out what's wrong in the video. Let's go! As you can see, a lot of things in this video are about alcohol etiquette in France. For example, you have to bring something to drink when you go to your friend's house.
And there are many rules when it comes to toasting, some we didn't even know about. Apparently, if you cross your drink with someone else or do not maintain eye contact, you will have 7 years of bad sex. Don't ever cross your drink.
And maybe the "I don't share my food with people" is just us. French people might be kind enough to let you take at least just one chip.
Just one.
I'm not.
We are not.
We don't share food.
No. Food is precious. So that's it for this video. We hope you liked it and stay tuned for more videos.
And don't forget to subscribe.
À bientôt!